Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.